but to create a way for people in the community to engage in a simple and easy form of activity in the form of frisbee golf. Now, myself, my community service mentor, Wes Fargus, is a physical education teacher, and a fellow senior, Matthew Ashley, began planning our frisbee golf course last year around November. We began clearing trees and getting a general idea of the layout of the course. However, as we tallied up the cost that the course would be, it significantly, we underestimated significantly how much the course would cost. It was gonna be over double what we had. So knowing this, we drafted a membership letter and visited many local businesses asking for donations. We probably visited about 10 or 15 places and came up completely empty. We brought this back to our mentor, Wes Fargus, who then contacted some Goochland County officials and asked them what kind of direction, where could we look for funding. We were then brought to County Parks and Recreation, who, after approving our project, agreed to donate and fund our project, at which point we have ordered all the materials